Here is the second example. It says these are the production rule and give the parse tree, that is left and right derivation both for the string 1001. So 1001 है, ये start symbol है S, A, 1, B. So S gives A, 1 and B. Now leftmost derivation है तो हम A से start करेंगे. अभी A is giving 0 and epsilon, but we cannot take 0 है because अपना string is starting with 1. So we'll go for A gives epsilon. So next using this production rule ये किया हुआ है. Then we have B over here. ये already terminal symbol है, A को epsilon दिया है, फिर अब बचा B. So B is giving 0B, 1B and epsilon. Our string is starting with 1, so we'll go for 1B. So using the production, sorry, 1 is already over here. Then the next number we require is 0. So we'll take 0B because aage jaake B is giving epsilon values. So this we have taken 0B. So 1 0 हो गया. Next again B के जगह पे will take, this is the terminal symbol left hand side पे, so यही symbol बचता है, again 0B. So 1 0 0 हो गया and next is 1, so B also gives 1B, so we'll take that as 1B and we also know that B gives epsilon, so B is giving epsilon. So if you see we have derived 1 0 0 1. So इसी का rightmost derivation भी करना है. Now rightmost derivation if you see, so we'll start with B over here because that is the rightmost one. So B is giving 0B. Then यहाँ पे आप कुछ नहीं करोगे क्योंकि this is not the first case. Leftmost होता तो पहले हम इसको consider करते, but because it is the rightmost derivation, we'll consider this as first and we'll leave this as it is. So rightmost पे it is giving 0B. So again rightmost पे rightmost derivation है तो rightmost पहले check करेंगे. So this B further will give 0B again. Because अपने production rule is 1001, so 1 0 0 आ गया है, again 1 चाहिए, so by the production rule B gives 1B, will further expand it, and we also know that the production rule B gives epsilon value, so putting that epsilon value, we have got the string 1 0 0 1, but if you check backwards, okay, coming over here, this is the leaf node. Leaf node is terminal, leaf node is terminal, leaf node is terminal. Iska this leaf node is terminal, but ye jo vertex hai, uska leaf node is not terminal or epsilon. So over here, we'll give the production, A gives epsilon. So ye hum last mein dalenge, whereas leftmost wale mein ye humne sabse pehle dala tha. So this is the difference between leftmost and rightmost. I hope by now the derivation tree, parse tree is clear. Left derivation, right derivation both are clear. So ये जो दो examples है ये आपको खुद से solve करने हैं and you have to send me. If any doubts, let me know. I'll send the solutions as well, but I want you all to solve first. So in case of confusions, let me know. So that's all for today. Practice well, prepare well, and please submit homework on time. Thank you.